The next fruit that we're going to talk about in Ballistic Nutrition 1 Grassroots Fruits is the longan fruit. Longan fruit is something that a lot of Americans have never tried. If you travel through Asia at all, if you do any kind of martial arts in China, Indonesia, Philippines, and of course other East Asian areas of the world, this is something that a lot of the old players would use along with the common man. Now, this is a fruit that in Asian stores, sometimes even in Russian stores, you'll find either in a canned form, you can find it as a fruit, jam, jelly, or a syrup. You can even find it powdered up and sometimes in a tincture form. Now, I'm holding it in a piece of paper for a couple of different reasons. For one, this is very sweet and very sticky. Those are things that are the enemy of camera gear. In addition to that, I don't want sticky fingers and I don't want a bunch of sugar on me because there's a bee nest just off screen. This is kind of a messy fruit. You always want to have some towelettes near you, but you certainly want to try them and you certainly want to buy them. Now, the way this fruit works, and I'll give you a close-up of course, is that it's actually grown on a tree. The tree grows 7 to 15 feet tall in a sandy or loam type of environment. It will not tolerate any temperatures below about 41 degrees. All these fruits hang in droops, kind of like mountain ash, also known as rowan, in North America. Now, the fruit is about the size of a grape. As you can see, they're brown. That's a hard outer shell that you're going to peel off. It's not really that hard, but you peel it off and you save it, don't discard it. Inside of that, there's a big black seed. Now, that seed is sometimes called the cat's eye or the dragon's eye, depending on what area of the world you're in. What you actually eat, because you don't eat the seed, is the white translucent fruit that surrounds the seed within the shell. Now, these are incredibly good. If you haven't tried one, it doesn't taste like any other fruit that you've tried. Now, this fruit's kind of interesting because it's fairly high in protein for a fruit. It's also high in phosphorus, vitamins A and B, and potassium. This is a fruit that sometimes you'll find in different dishes, whether it's a candy or sweet type of dish, or whether it's curried, or whether it's a rice dish. This is something that you can add into your salads or enjoy raw. Play with it, explore the flavor, have a good time with it. There's a lot of different ways to eat this fruit. To try to cut down on some of the mess, poke a little tiny hole in it and suck all the water out of it. In a way, it tastes a little bit like coconut juice. Extremely good. That reduces some of the mess. Now you can peel it down and enjoy eating it. Now you want to save the seeds, possibly. Some people will take those seeds, which are loaded with saponin, and they turn it into a shampoo. It's a shampoo you can find all through East Asia. Another thing that you can do with those seeds is crush them up, throw them in your fire pit. They actually work as pretty good field expedient tinder as well. Now, the brown case that we're talking about, you definitely want to save. They dry out within a couple of days. It's magic in your backpack for starting a fire. Now, this fruit is eaten or it's dried. When it's dried, it goes from the white color, which I'll give you a close-up of course, to kind of a dehydrated brown color. That's fine if you dehydrate it and it turns brown. It's just fine. Don't worry about it. A lot of people will turn that into a tonic, like I showed you with the syrup YouTube, or they just eat a lot of it thinking that it cures insomnia. And to be fair, you know what? If you eat a lot of these before bedtime, it does seem to make you a little bit sleepy. Now, this is a stretch. I can't prove it, but I would suspect that this has a little bit, or maybe a whole lot, of melatonin in it, just like the cherries do. Slows you down, helps you go to sleep. That doesn't mean if you eat some longan fruit and you're driving a car that you're a menace to society. It doesn't work that way. It just slows down the mind so that your body can drift off to sleep. Now, in the Philippines or in Indonesia, even in China, this is considered a blood purifier, a liver purifier, an overall nervous system relaxant. A lot of time in the old days, various martial arts systems, whether it was Chinese, Indonesian, or Filipino, meaning Kung Fu, Salat, Arnis, and Kali, the old-time players would use this fruit to sometimes get in the mood or get in the spirit of whatever animal style they were practicing, Or sometimes they would just take it to kind of get in the zone because it's believed that it gives you a little quicker reflexes. Now, we all know if you want to be like the martial artists of old, you have to eat their type of diet. The modern Western diet is not going to get you to the same levels of martial arts proficiency as some of the old timers. Now, when you find longan fruit in the United States, it's usually fairly pricey. It's being imported typically from Hawaii. I want you to take just a moment to think about it, if you're a martial artist or not, that these are the kind of foods and fruits that were used by the old-time practitioners of Kung Fu out of China, Salat in Indonesia, and have Arnis and Kali in the Philippines, amongst other martial arts, of course. When you see those little old guys that move like cats, that are incredibly dangerous, they look old, but they move like they're young. This is something that was in their diet. Now, this particular fruit, as far as I know, does not stop or cure, you know, tumors and cancers. But what's interesting about tumors and cancers is those are things that are, for the most part, many people think preventable if we change our diet when we're younger. A lot of the things that affect us when we're older in life are things that could have been prevented if we changed our diet, exercise, took care of ourselves when we're younger. We never think of that when we're 20. We only rue the fact that we didn't take better care of ourselves when we're 50 and onward. This is something that if you can find, you should start adding into your diet along with all the other things that we talk about so that you can live a longer, healthier, more productive life and really get out there and enjoy the adventure and explore all the different activities that you could do if you're in better shape. Hope you enjoyed this presentation on the longan fruit.
Raw.